This is Sable Guy, and I'm gonna be playing Man Eater. I've played through it before, but now that I know how to actually play, well, actually, I might not remember how to play. Oh well, let's give it a shot anyways. I'm gonna start from the beginning. We get to play as a cute little shark. Made in Georgia. And everybody knows that cute little sharks can do no harm. Alright, we'll start from the beginning. When we're just a little cute baby. Just a little cute baby. As soon as it loads. Just a little cute innocent baby.
Meanwhile, aboard the Cajun Queen. Pierre LeBlanc, known by his fellow anglers as Scaly Pete.
Daddy hunted sharks. I hunt sharks. It's in the blood. There was somebody better at this you'd be following down, yeah? Well, people got a lot of wrong ideas about sharks. Scientists say how we gotta coexist. Now, how you gonna coexist with that shark, huh? Shark just wanna do one thing. That's kill you, eat you, and you are. What I do, I consider a sacred honor. Kill them all if I could. Too bad, ain't but 24 hours to a day.
Shark spotted in Fatik Bayou. Several deaths reported. Shark can be identified by rusty harpoon embedded in flank.
The f*** out of my way. Got a job to do.
Ta-ta-ta.
This is an adult bull shark. Fast, fierce, and armed quite literally to the teeth, she has little to fear here in the Gulf. The muscular marvel confidently moves through its watery world. The predator's 350 fearsome teeth are put on full display. Exhibiting behavior more common to a thresher shark, this bull makes creative use of her powerful tail. A shark fin is a sinister reminder to humans that the ocean remains a wild and untamed domain. The bull performs an acrobatic feat worthy of an orca, cruelly imprisoned and put on display in a marine park stunt show. The big fish plunges to the ocean below. The bull's speed is astounding for a large marine predator.
All right, we got it going so far.
A breaching shark is a rare, calorie-intensive spectacle.
fun. I don't remember being able to whip shot. Hooray! To kill people. Isn't that nice?
While it is well known that sharks feed on mollusks, fish, and seals, less discussed is their propensity to feed on food.
Night, night.
Fun to explore the land, it's always best for sharks to stay wet and oxygenated. No matter how peaceful, it must be emphasized that this sort of targeted violence is quite unusual for a shark.
It's scary, Pete.
Shark needs a good whack on their nose. Go get him, Chan. How you doing there, Shark?
Die, motherfucker.
He's sure making a lot of splashes. Some dinner coming, boys.
Ooh, ouch.
Let's get her up on deck, huh?
No. Mom. We just did slaughter.
On board the Cajun Queen, Scaly Pete looks over the catch of the day.
Yeah. This my daddy's iron, all right. But this ain't D-Shark. Not the one I was looking for.
How do you know?
How I know? Not big enough. This look like a mega to you. Oh, looky here. off for me. Hello! How you mama and them? Whoa! But why'd you do that? So I can identify her. Next time I see her, when I spear her.
Oh.
The tiny pup responds with an instinct for survival.
You maybe want to turn off that camera.
Poor mom. We shall avenge mother. Mommy. They killed mommy. We will get our revenge eventually.
A famous big game hunter once posited that after an animal had tasted human flesh, it forsakes its natural prey in a deadly single-minded search for the most dangerous game. Remember, when planning a cemetery, try to avoid high-risk coastal areas.
Alright, how do we get there? Do we have a map? Yes. We just keep traveling this path. Poor mommy. We'll get mommy back, don't worry. Well, we'll avenge mommy. Sure as hell not getting her back after that accident. Oh, right. Those things.
Once more, the shark turns back to this place of centered calm. Exhibiting behavior more common to whales and dolphins, this shark is able to use biosonar to locate potential prey. The muskellunge, or muskie, is a freshwater fish commonly found throughout the Great Lakes region, so I have no idea what it's doing here.
Well, we got him. gonna kill you.
Muskellunge, or muskie, is a freshwater fish commonly found throughout the Great Lakes region, so I have no idea what it's doing here. Vulnerable by serious injuries, the shark must exercise caution as she renews her attack.
Ouchie. I guess we better not mess with the alligators. Don't mess with alligators. Come on, let me respawn.
A peculiar biological adaptation allows the bull to survive in fresh water. Ah, nature's food chain network. The sea wolf has detected vibrations in the water and is searching for their source.
A sea wolf. Trying to control the population. I'm doing you guys a favor. I think I could be doing you guys a favor. It's possible. Or I could just be eating your food. I'm alive.
Fine by local bully Rosie the alligator.
I'm alive. Mommy didn't raise no chump. Where the hell is that alligator? I'll show you now that I'm a big boy. Okay, maybe I should leave. I can hitch a ride on a boat. That'd be nice if they let me do that. It's going to be a while before I can do that.
Random mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutagens as a catalyst. Shark's sense of smell is simply astonishing.
I'm no baby. I'm no wimp. I'm a jerk. As soon as I eat this turtle, then I'll be a jerk. Wait, where did he go? There he is. Ah, oh, got
what
my ass.
What remains of the shark will be fodder for worms, bacteria, and other small creatures that dine on the dead.
Ew. Well, why does it give me the idea to do that? Why would it assign me that mission if they didn't think I could do it?
The Fautic Bayou area has lost 63 acres of marshland due to saltwater intrusion. For human hunters and animal predators alike, the bayou is revered for its wildness and generosity.
guess I just have to keep going. Mosey along. Eating turtles. Crap.
Over the course of a bull shark's life, it will ingest quite a broad assortment of flotsam and jetsam.
I
suppose
alive.
It's marginally better than being killed by a boat propeller.
Alright. I'll go through one more life. And then I can be dead forever. Or something like that.
The Cajuns that fish and trap here don't use depth finders or GPSs. They know this bayou by heart.
I'm gonna swap to a live stream. If anyone's watching this, maybe check that out. Alright, bye bye.